the AXIOMET AX-T2200 insulation resistance ohmmeter is an easy-to-use device for making measurements in accordance with the applicable norm, that is, for specified measurement voltage, with required precision. The ohmmeter is equipped with separate mechanical buttons for selecting the measurement voltage, a button for selecting the range, switch for voltage measurement type, a big button initiating the measurement, an LED diode which indicates high voltage. The readable three-digit display shows the measured value, units, and crossing the range of the measurement. Low ranges of voltage can be used to check the quality of telephone wires. The higher ones can be used for cables and household products. The ohmmeter has a built-in voltmeter module. It is powered by batteries or DC power supply unit. The range of electrical resistance measurements is divided into six sub-ranges, which allow more accurate results. Measurement error is plus or minus 4% and plus or minus 2 digits, which is enough for the majority of applications. Disturbances and variability of insulation materials may cause unstable reading of electrical resistance. In order to receive a stable reading, connect the G socket to the screen of the measured circuit. The ohmmeter is equipped with four sockets. They help to perform three-phase measurements, which are needed in the case of big devices. It helps to eliminate influence of surface leakage current on the result. The fourth socket is used to measure alternating voltage up to 750 volts AC. In order to secure safety while using the device, disconnect the power supply of the tested circuit and fully discharge it before performing the measurement. A high voltage indicator is an additional safety element. The operator cannot perform measurement if such voltage exists. Depending on your needs, select the appropriate voltage and range after switching on the ohmmeter. Connect the electrode of the measured circuit to the appropriate device socket. While measuring a wire, connect the G socket to a safety loop. Press the measurement button to initiate the measurement and turn it right to block. Read the measurement result from the LCD display after the values become stable. Connect the E input socket to the ground of the measured circuit and L input socket to the measured circuit. L line is required to remain in the air. The insulation ohmmeter helps to ensure work safety for users of electrical devices. It works even in places where insulation resistance measurements have not been performed yet, and it is a great supplement for equipment necessary to perform periodic inspections of devices, wires, and electric elements.